What's up, world? It's your girl, Mom Wayne, here at Maya's Treasure Box. About to go ahead and update these things. Y'all know how it is. I love everybody. That's what I do. I just got to get the energies first. I can tell y'all. I want to tell y'all no BS. Y'all know how that go. But my ear ain't all in backwards. Anyways, my Aries, bring that ass on up here. Come on. Get that ass on up here. How y'all good folks been doing? How has this year been treating y'all? So I got me this new deck. It's called the Hoodoo Tarot. So, you know what I'm saying? We're going to try something new. So, my Aries, basically, it's like this right here. I see somebody got something to come and tell y'all, or somebody watching y'all. Whoever this person is, it's a lot of love and it's a lot of passion. I don't know if they just paying attention because of the simple fact that they love you. That they do. Y'all could have been together in a past life, or this could have been somebody that y'all was dealing with since childhood. But whoever this person is, y'all should be hearing from this person very, very, very soon. If you haven't already heard from this person is somebody that they may be younger, but they not younger, they just more childish. And it's like it wasn't no equal give and take, it was always a gamble. So we're gonna break that down, y'all. Because my own Aries, y'all stuck. Some of y'all probably know what I'm talking about, but let's go on and finish this little dig out here. Y'all are so stuck because it looked like it's the person that y'all had to walk the fuck away from because they act like they didn't realize what they had. And you said, you know what? I ain't got time for this shit. It hurted you more to walk away from this person. But you walking away from this person, you boss the fuck up. When I say you don't embrace all... Listen, y'all don't embrace all the queens already, so I'm just waiting on the I'm so damn special. I am so special. Y'all just leave me alone, okay? Okay, just leave me alone. Anyways, when y'all walk away from this person, whoever this is, my Aries, y'all realize, okay, this is what it is. True enough, you love this person. This person seem like they got their shit together. They smart, they intelligent. They feel the same way about you, but you had to get away. They got initials of J or the letter B. But whoever this person is, it's like it could be a Pisces. But it's, you see it for what it is, but you was hesitant because you didn't want to see it. And eventually you walked the fuck away from it. It is what it is. Yeah, you love them. True enough, you love them. Your intuition so goddamn pee. And you ain't playing with their ass. They should have known better. Already, all that time you've been sitting up there doing all that hooping and hollering and stuff and been praying for this person and, oh, they for them to come back and try you. But what I can't say, like I said, y'all don't embrace every queen up here. You got a wish that's being granted from the universe. Some of y'all about to get the marriage proposal if you haven't already got it. Some of y'all may be finding out that you're pregnant. I'm just saying, y'all about to get ready to take off. So, you know, like this Capricorn moon. It's to put shit in motion because you got somebody that's coming. They want to apologize. They sorry. You've been trying to juggle all of that stuff right there. But again, they've been watching you in the damn ways. Sure have. They sure have. And you got the hell away from their ass. You sure did. And you took that leap of faith and you said, you know what? You got one more relationship left in you. And you not finna let that interfere with nothing else because you standing on your own being who you are. Guess what? All the recognition and fame you need is come to you. Some of y'all could be dealing with a Sagittarius. They want to make things right, but this person, it's like this person is constantly in and out y'all life. This person probably don't even live near y'all. They constantly in and out. They in and out. You waiting on them to get it right, but they ain't getting it right yet. They in and out, in and out, in and out. Y'all got a choice too. Y'all got a choice between somebody that is very sophisticated. Both of them are grown. They both got their shit together. They both are very intuitive. One love the fuck out of you. The other one love, I would say they probably more in love with themselves. But they, the soft-spoken one, the one that's soft-spoken and don't really give you too much like complaints, that's probably one that got you like, is they really here or is it just me? Because the other one that love you the hell out of you, you ain't hearing from them. It could be a Virgo. You ain't hearing from them. It's like, well, what's really going on? Because you really don't know. But the shit came to an end so fast. I don't know if y'all dealing with a Leo. But look, some of y'all found out that your person was married. Or they was in a relationship with somebody else. And that shit came to an end. It took a lot of strength for you to have to deal with that shit. And you was dancing with the devil. And you realized that. You know that. But see, the devil want to bring that ass back. When the devil see you ain't stunning that ass no more. Oh, and you sitting up there like, yeah, we could have had some. We could have made this thing work. But motherfucker, you didn't see what was in front of you. God damn. Y'all know how that go. Ain't nobody going to keep putting up that bullshit. This is 2021. We are not putting up what we put up with in 2020. So with that being said, my Aries, I got y'all. The next 72 hours, there you have it. We we're going to be more consistent with this and everything. Just trying to take care of little things behind the scenes. Y'all know how this goes to Donna the Rejects. You got to make sure all your I's is motherfucking dotted and your T's is crossed. Fuck that shit. They ain't finna trick us off the streets like that.